welcome back to Pokemon Red. So like last time I went to the Pokemon Tower and couldn't really go to the top because I needed Silph Scope. So anyway, actually I wanna see if my Pokemon are all healed up. Yeah, they are. So there's a lot of trainers on this level, or on this route. What's a cute, round, and fluffy Pokemon? Cute, round, fluffy Clefairy. Of course. I don't have any Pokemon with fighting type moves, do I? Ground type moves might work. I don't actually know. Alright, level 17. And another Clefairy. Stop. Don't be so mean to my Clefairy. I'm a rambling, gambling dude. Alright. And ooh, Growlithe. Move. Attack miss. We'll just use tackle now. About to use Vulpix. Why does the move keep missing? It's burned. You know what? Do I have a Pokemon with water type move? Thank you. I bet my Jigglypuff had that. I think ground type moves would work well too. Might just use Dig here. Yeah, there we go. Alright, level 18. Missed a big score. Potions. Wait, I do have Pokeballs, right? Yeah, Great Balls. Let me see what else is here. I meant to hit like Rock Throw or something. Barely hanging on. I think you can get a Growlithe here. See, Mankey, I already have Mankey, I believe. I'm gonna try to get Growlithe. The fire dog Pokemon. Another Mankey. Seems like I'm just running into Mankey now. Alright, three more tries. Hey, there we go. First try. I think that was my first fire type, honestly. Very protective of its territory, it will bark and bite to repel intruders from its space. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna do nicknames anymore. I don't know. You need strategy to win at this. Sure do. Super Nerd wants to fight, so now Grimer. Level 29, and another Grimer. It's not logical. School is fun, but so are Pokemon. Not sure what to use against Coffin. Is now paralyzed now. I'll stay with school. Good idea. I like Nidorans, so I collect them. Why? Well, it's because you wanted to show me your Nidoran and everything. And then that became a Pokemon battle. Meowth is so cute. Meow, meow, meow. These people are weird. Yeah, let's switch Pokemon. Critical hit, nice. We must look silly standing here like this. Yeah, you actually do. That's weird how they placed them like that. Hang on, do I have a revive? I do not. I'm just gonna say, like, revive Geodude and then rock throw the Pidgey. Alright, level 23. Trying to learn Focus Energy. Honestly, I don't think I really need that. Pikachu. Wow, critical hit. Look what you did. Yeah, I am so terrible. Oh no. All right. Alright. Is this the last trainer? I think it is. Alright, let's roll the dice. Alright, so it's a gambler. Bubble on the grass type, really? Alright, there we go. Alright, level 28. Trying to learn acid. I wanna keep absorb. Maybe get rid of poison powder. Since acid, like, may poison anyway. Drat, came up short. Yep. Alright. Well, maybe you're the last one. You look good at Pokemon, but how's your chemistry with them? I don't know. Alright, Voltorb. Let's change to Nidorino. Another Voltorb. Thank you. Ow, a meltdown. Alright. So I don't think I can go in here. Let's see. I'm on guard duty. Gee, I'm thirsty though. Oh wait, there, the road's closed. Yeah, so have to go on the underground path. Department store in Sullivan has a great selection. I bet they do. Okay, so there are some hidden items. So I kinda have like a walkthrough brought up so I can see like where exactly they are. Should be around here somewhere. Unless I already got them? I don't know, maybe not. Alright, there's an elixir. So let's see. There we go. Alright. I guess I just had to take it slow. I heard a sleepy Pokemon appeared near Celadon City. Yeah, it's probably Snorlax. Alright, so I think the same kind of Pokemon are like up here that were in the last route. So now in Celadon City. So I'm gonna heal up, and I guess end the episode here. So yeah, maybe next time I will take one to gym. Maybe, I don't know. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.